Here we will explore true facts about the red lionfish. The red lionfish is not a landlion, though from a distance you may mistake it for a landlion. However, if your vision is extremely blurry and your nose and mouth are filled with a very salty liquid, it probably isn't a landlion, and you are probably an idiot. But just like the landlion, the lionfish waits out its prey to relentlessly slaughter it at a moment's notice. Just kidding. But it does kill quickly. The red lionfish's real name, Tarawaz volitans, comes from a dead language which means, well, red lionfish. It does have another name, Tarawaz miles, which means devil firefish. Sounds like the spawn of Satan himself. I mean, look at that thing. That's freaky. Tentacles all over its face and... The red lionfish has 13 dorsal spines along its back and 10 to 11 dorsal soft rays. It also has 3 anal spines and 6 to 7 anal soft rays. Each of the spines is filled with a venom containing a neurotransmitter called too lazy to look this up. What? This isn't a script? Fine, I'll just make it up then. A neurotransmitter called my writer is an idiot and his wife, oh, acetylcholine. Thank you. Acetylcholine decreases heart rate and forces muscle contractions in the heart. As you can probably tell, the lionfish is very well adept at watching its own back. If you had to assassinate a lionfish from behind, you'd probably have a very hard Oh my god, what are you doing to that lion? An adult lionfish can grow to be about 15 inches long. Juveniles can be as small as 1 inch long. Tiny little things. Bite size, really. Oh dear, I did just say that. Oh, that's terrible. I'm sorry. The lionfish, though it may look squishy from afar, is covered in cichlid scales. These are very common scales and they overlap each other to give the fish more flexibility to move around. At least it's not like a knight in armor. Pretty hard to move around in those silly things. The red lionfish originally came from the South Pacific and Indian Oceans. Then the lionfish got bored of those places, got on a plane, and flew to America, where it took over the southeastern coast of the United States, all the way from Florida to South Carolina. The lionfish is an invasive species introduced to the waters of the United States by pet owners who release the spawn of Who wrote this script anyway? Nick? The lionfish now roam around waters they shouldn't be roaming in, eating things they shouldn't be eating. Sounds a bit like my friend, huh? Just sticks everything in his mouth. The lionfish can also be found in Australia, Malaysia, New Zealand, French Polynesia, the United Kingdom, Japan, Korea... basically, everywhere in the frickin' world. The lionfish is not a very sneaky fish. Its spines and rays make it very conspicuous. If conspicuity were inconspicuity, it would be the most inconspicuous. That's a terrible metaphor. Damn it, Nick. You need to start actually being useful sometime in your life. Because the lionfish is so flashy, they must ambush their prey with rays outstretched and corner them before the horror begins. Well, horror for the prey, at least. The lionfish is having a pretty good time. The lionfish moves around by undulating its soft dorsal and anal fins like a smooth wave. If I find another one of your attempts to be funny in here, Nick, I might feed you to a lionfish while I rewrite this script. Each ray is like a sail, serving as both propulsion and steering devices. To understand this, imagine you were a boat with multiple sails, but instead of the wind pushing you along, you pushed yourself through the wind. That is how the red lionfish do. Red lionfishes reproduce externally by fertilizing a pelagic egg mass after a courtship and mating process. They have an extremely high reproductive rate of 2 million eggs a year from just one female. Not much is known about the courtship, but what I do know is that I was expecting to talk about penises that are massive in proportion to the rest of the body. I mean, a barnacle's is like a third of its body mass, a duck's is this crazy corkscrew whip thing, and... anyway, that's a different story. During courtship, males will hang out with multiple females, forming groups of 3 to 8 fish. And you thought you were quite the player. Let's see you wrap your arms around 8 girls like a lionfish does. The females will each release 2,000 to 15,000 eggs surrounded by mucus into the water where the males fertilize them. Microbiota in the water breaks down the mucus to facilitate hatching so that all of the tiny little bibbies can swim free like a bunch of inmates escaping a maximum secure. Okay, that's it, Nick. Somebody get the lionfish tank ready. Just remember, the lionfish is not a lion, which means you don't have to be scared of the lionfish as much as you are scared of a lion. However, the lionfish is probably just about as deadly, so I guess you do have to be scared of the lionfish just as much. But, hey, people eat those things. If you're ever scared of the lionfish, just imagine it on a plate. Trust me, you'll feel much better once you do.